one doesn't work.
Our simulators were garbage at Keesler, but they were old. I mean, we're talking 85, 86 at that point.
So the first many calls on our simulator, we don't use the voice feature.
I'd imagine
probably
the equipment. And they call.
You don't want to be dropping Humvees on people's heads.
On the practice, I'm pretty sure they did that.
And I like work with build sims, so. You can get pretty busy in the sim. You can just about create any scenario you need to.
Yep. Yeah, that sounds about right. Create for disaster and see how well you handle it type thing. Yeah.
Force them into the stress. Hold
yep.
Them to the fire.
Yep.
Weren't the vehicles supposed to move?
Yeah, that's fine. Those are emergency vehicles. Those are drop zone vehicles, we'll call them. Associate drop zone vehicles. They were talking about the pyro guys was the big one.
Keep up in town to move them.
Get out of there.
Yeah, those are the vehicles you want there.
You can definitely tell the difference between civilian chatter and military chatter.
Yeah, absolutely.
He probably thought you meant the entire thing.
And potentially also it could be that because
the she's only at 5,400.
She should be. I thought she got down to 3,000.
Oh no, that's the C-130. She's
yeah.
The one right over the car trail of the runway.
Yeah, well, she is. Down.
Yeah. She's dropping. Tour is going up.
The Airbus is not in the tower.
Yeah, the one that was late.
I didn't see the Airbus.
It's not here.
How did he get here?
Did he park in our lot? Which is close to
my lot. Yeah, someone might have just given him like a ride in the golf cart.
Yeah, that's about that. He's on.
Oh. Did he lose?
CEO
I turn around and see that. I'm like, ah. Flying sideways. Yeah.
Hold position.
Oh. Air for 3+1. Confirm that's you coming from the north end currently.
Affirmative. We are coming from the north end, Jack TV, where they set up all the pyro.
Air for 1, Tor is going out right now, so I recommend you go back northbound and hold at that fence line where everyone else has the hold safe markings. Let's just go into the pyro. They should be holding somewhere low level, kind of back behind show center.
Yeah. Yeah, so. I was looking around and couldn't see them well. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, it's just
rough. Yep.
I'm just trying to figure out why there's this person on the fucking runway.
That's the vehicle I was asking you about. I saw him down there.
Put those vehicles on West End River Road.
They did not.
So are we just going to give up the CMA to... Well,
they did the coordination with Airbus. If they're doing it directly with Airbus, then that's fine. But I guess if they call us, we deal with that.
Channel. Their own VHF radio truck. Channel.
On the right side, that's the American one. It's got the American star, not the Japanese round hole.
Dang it. By the way.
Thank you. Someone's balloon just flew away over the ramp.
Yeah, that's fine.
Someone's pulling in.
Who brings a balloon to an air show?
Oh, we don't know any better now.
And if you do want to give Airboss a heads up, maybe.
It's not going to cause any problems.
What's this balloon?
It's going...
Including both Foxtrots.
Yeah, both Foxtrot. I know.
I don't see it anymore.
It's right there, like where the zeros are flying at.
Oh, yeah. It appears at zero level, but...
It's getting pushed that direction, so it's going to... I don't know. They'll probably pop it, but...
It's got the star instead of the Japanese round oval.
Yep. I mean, if we really want
to
get to...
We'll let them lead.
Yeah. We
will. I have to say, though, T6s are a pretty good mimic of a Zero.
Able to get like their hands on some Corsairs or something, because then it'd be even more realistic and plus it'd be amazing.
things.
Of course, Airshow, like, in my opinion, probably one of the most beautiful things out there.
They're amazing. It's a gut chamber, gold and everything.
It's like exponential increase.
I hope they don't try.
Yeah, hurry up. Get moving.
While there's nothing going on, nothing crazy. This is Wild Horse, right?
I think so.
We got tracking two things.
Cool.
That was too close.
Right?
Okay. Yeah, we can have somebody come down and check on them. Right. Perfect. We'll see if we can get somebody to escort you.
Who is it?
But
I think it's Wild.
The captain with snacks, drinks, and stuff.
Yeah.
And he wanted to bring us some stuff since he knows we're working, as well as say hello.
Oh, that's nice.
Some drinks.
Everyone keeps bringing us snacks.
Set up your expectations.
We got Uncrustables, apples, Gatorades,
whiskey.
That's grouch.
I don't want to go and get some fun for lunch.
Ooh.
Did you end up going to see the Thunderbirds at the meet and greet yesterday? No, I had to do homework.
Okay.
Because I knew if I didn't...
Were you the one who was talking about it?
I was talking about it.
Yeah.
I knew if I didn't go, but I did it anyways. It's for Masters in Aviation.
Nice.
Check, DZ Airfield 5 plus 1. Airfield 5 plus 1, Jack DZ. Jack DZ, Airfield 5 plus 1. We're here where Torres Road 4 is. They're wanting to kick us to the approach lines on West Pennsylvania Road to set up for the KPEX. Are we approved to move down to the approach lights on West End?
Staff RMS approves his request to remain off of runway 25 at all times.
You see one over here?
Jack
the
Airfield 5 plus 1, rush that. We'll move to West
Denver
Road.
Oh, there it is.
It's another one.
They're not making the actual gun sounds play. Shooting blanks.
Right.
That'd be sick.
No bird.
Ooh, I'm glad I'm in here.
I wonder what all the people down there are thinking, getting deafened by those explosions. The first two runs were very good.
Good. Oh, they're split now.
They're down already. 2-0-7. Hey, you can see. I got you. I'm paying attention.
Casey?
Sir?
I think computers are recording.
Yep.
No, just tell me to get out of the way.
No.
We're just watching. We are not in control of anything.
Yeah, but it's your office.
It's your guest in the office. Also, I don't know if I consider this place an office. C-130s on the radar, that's where the jumps are coming from. Or drops. They did jumps earlier.
They're doing like air travel.
Yeah.
No, there should be about, I don't know how many.
But you have you have real simulators now, though, right, at Keesler?
At Keesler and here.
Here, too?
Yeah, on the job training, a lot of places have them.
Lucky.
When it doesn't break.
First. Our simulators were garbage at Keesler, but they were old. I mean, we're talking 85, 86 at that point.
So many calls here on our simulator. We don't use the voice feature.
I'd imagine probably
and they call.
You don't want to be dropping Humvees on people's heads.
On the practice, I'm pretty sure they did
that. And I like four build sims, so.
You can get pretty busy in the sim. You can just about create any scenario you need to.
Yeah, that sounds about right. Create for disaster. And see how well you handle it, type thing. Yeah.
Force them into the stress. Hold them to the fire.
Yep.
Weren't the vehicles supposed to move?
Yeah, that's fine. Those are emergency vehicles. Are drop zone vehicles, we'll call them. Associate drop zone vehicles. They were talking about the pyro guys was the big one.
Keep up in town to move now.
Get out of there.
Yeah, those are the vehicles you want there.
You need to get staying south of DC.
Sir, William's like, I've been dealing with y'all all morning. Y'all need to, everybody needs to.
Yeah. They ain't fired us yet.
He's probably got a handheld Kestrel down there.
Unlike yesterday's
fan. Yeah. Or even this morning again.
Wind
5 knots to the north,
like he's just making it up.
Also standing right behind a tree, Meanwhile up here the winds are like 15 knots everywhere else on the airfield, gusting to 20, and I'm like, someone's gonna break their damn legs.
Just the MREs. they don't need to have a soft landing. They're hard enough.
Oh, there's one that burned in.
Crashing into each other. Alright, KC, you ready to work 10 in the pattern?
Say individual call signs. Hope you got your pen ready.
Not all of them are dropping.
No,
should be should be packed starting to jump soon.
What are the other?
Yep, there we go. Those are people.
It's my people.
Oh, it's gonna be assault.
Yeah. Yes. Hopefully, their shoots don't pull what the other shoot did. Okay, they should have backup shoots, right?
Yeah. Yes. They have reserves.
Hopefully, we don't see a reserve shoot.
Hopefully, we don't.
Second airborne, cool.
Stresses me out how close they're getting to each other. Oh, one guy's... There we go, okay. One guy from the last plane that dropped all the way to the middle of the entire group because his parachute wasn't going up.
Holy shit.
I walk up and I'm just like, fuck.
Any more coming in?
No, that's it.
North Korea's here.
Oh, that one guy on the far western side, just all alone.
All alone.
Sorry.
That's just like me reminding you again that Thunderbird's the last.
What?